caught me off guard then, I wasn't ready. Too fast, I'm running up his ass. Oh, brake, baby, brake. It's the messiest sort of rolling start you ever see in these things. Oh shit! I was already off and he's pulled me up. Now we're off. It's a nice green. Got a pile up in front of me. Or a pile off. Oh, where'd he come from? Thought I was last. I am now. Right, let's go. Right, green. Clean first lap. First time I've seen a clean first lap. That's promising. Fine, Ridge. Oh shoot, I'm not the way you waste up to the ball with. All good. Jeez, this is the cleanest race I've ever seen. Everyone on their best behaviour. Could be eventless at this rate. Old car side by side up front, someone's going to do something. These two cars don't end up coming together first. All the stats. Just talked up how these rookie races are all crashes. Damn, they've won. My apologies. Everybody's tuned in for a crash fest. They've let me down. Not only good qualifying times, they can actually drive. suppose we've got plenty of time left yet. Still a lot of side-by-sides up front. We're having a nice clean little tussle here at the back. Oh, he went a bit wide. He covered well. Down the inside or what? Just running down the inside line then. No. Oh what? Wow. Well, call me impressed. Yes I am. I haven't seen a race like this. Yet, not even close. These are all a bunch of rookies, they're very good rookies. My pedals in, I'm gonna unhook it. That must be a bit of speed. I've got my slippers on, which by racing in slippers. Not very good for pedals. How are we doing here? That's getting towards halfway. We are halfway, 10 laps to go. And there hasn't been a stack up that I know of.
Australia's best online food, 67.
Unbelievable. That means I'm definitely going to have a clean race, so this will get me my license. Bunching up at the front, and there's a stack up! Alright, we missed him. That took a long time to happen. That was way overdue. Way overdue. I'm impressed. That's the first time I've seen him. A rookie race, this series anyway, get that far without stack. Oh, it's cost me a few seconds. I don't know if I can hook back onto these guys now. They're running pretty damn well. I'm flat jack here. These cars are all the same, so there's no advantages, unfortunately. Clean race, which is pretty much what I was aiming for here. I was hoping to be a little more involved than this though. It's an empty track now. No one behind me, no one in front of me. I bunch of cars up in front here, though. There's still some entertainment left yet. Five laps to go. Making any impression on these guys. I haven't tagged them, is there? I've got no damage at all. Now I'm tagged back under the back of them. My apologies, this has been a bit uneventful, this race. Not in amongst any cars. It's only one stack up that we've seen. So there's a lot of close together racing up in front of me there, and it seemed to be handling it fine. With that stack, I think it's still the cleanest race I've seen at this level. When I compare it to all the previous ones, which were crash fests, this has been a bit of a letdown in that department. When I'm sitting at the back like this, my plan is to race clean and pass all the crashed cars. There's only been two crashed cars, as far as I know. Maybe being the last lap now, they'll go for it. Here we go. I had a feeling the last lap would bring something out. That's it though, isn't it? Let's get off here before they crash us. Well, that was very, very, very impressive. Everything I've been in up until this point in this series, I reckon on average a stack every third lap at least. Most of them, three or four cars. These guys are racing side by side for several laps on end without a problem. I'll end up 14th. Not 14th, 9th. Finished 9th. That's not bad, it's top 10 again. I remember passing all those cars, there must have been stuff happening way up the front that I didn't see. time then to point the end, did I? It must have been when I pulled off into the grass. Did I do that too quick or something? Oh well. It still should be clean enough. That should be clean enough to get me 3 point whatever. Everywhere there. Car over the fence. There's one, two cars in that. There's another one back here. Three. Geez, I left that to the last minute. Yeah, so that point, that penalty would have been for going into the grass. Okay. I just like to get off the track and get out of the car before I get crashed by all these ones who keep doing extra laps. Thanks for the follow, Tim. Thanks everyone for watching. And we'll catch you all next time. Ciao for now.